Marshall came to visit us to get his Tecla set up with his wheelchair.
To set up Marshall's Tecla Shield in his new powered wheelchair, we used a splitter cable, his Tecla Shield, and an input-output module. Marshall's powered wheelchair output has four commands, which are forward, backwards, right, and left. What the splitter cable does is allows you to connect four separate devices to each of the four independent splitter cable's switch connectors. By using the splitter cable, we ensured that Marshall could use the other switch connectors to plug in his communication devices or other devices he controls through his wheelchair. We then connected the splitter cable to the input-output box via the DB9 connector and plugged in two of the four independent switch connectors to the Tecla Shield. The first was assigned on Marshall's iPad as Select, and the other to bring up the scanner menu or to return to the home page when activated. The two remaining independent switch connectors can now be used to connect Marshall's other devices he controls through his wheelchair.
So, that's half the system.
Let's see what happens. Let's turn it on and see what it looks like. That's about where you're at roughly right now, Marsh.
Good.